Hello, in this video I am going to show you about how to create Google Map API, Mapbox API key that can be used to show map on your website. So before wasting any time, let's start it right now. Please also, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe my channel as well, and let's start it right now. So you will need to type here Mapbox. Go to the main website of the Mapbox. You can see that there are different layouts of the map as well that a user can design, a designer can design it for you, and there are some already built-in layouts that you can also use, and you can start mapping for free. It's free. The main purpose of benefit of this one, it is free, while the Google Map API key is paid and it costs a lot. Sometimes it costs $200, and for one of my clients it was costing $1,000 for a month because he was having some traffic on the website. Okay. So let's start the process. Let's agree their terms, and you will click on sign up. We will need to create account on the website on here Mapbox. Let me fill in the details. I'm using a dummy email, this one, and a dummy username and a dummy password, so you can use your real these details should be real for you. Okay, so let's continue. And here you can write the company name if you want, and after that click on get started. Okay, so it's saying the username is not available. We can make it 454, whatever we want, but make it so you can remember this. Okay, let's wait for it. Okay, you can see the screen is loading, reloading, and it will say please verify your account. Okay, you will need to verify your account, and let me try to verify my account. I will pause the video and will create a new account with a real email, and then I will get back to you. I'm stopping this video for now. Okay, I'm again back, and I have the link now of confirmation link. I just paste into the URL of the browser, and let's see what it shows. Okay, so it's asking for me to log into my account. This one you can skip this option, and come over here, this one, default public token. You will be using this public token to show map on your website, and that's it. This token you will need to provide to your developer as well if he is working on the website, he she is working, whatever the gender is. So that's it. That was all about the how to create Google Map API key. I will keep posting new videos, so please subscribe my channel and support me as well. Thank you. Bye bye.